If I was there the night before and I heard them knocking at my door, would I turn them down or let them in on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem? If I was watching o'er the fields when the angel of the Lord appeared, would I believe as the shepherds did on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem? Would I sing hallelujah at the top of my lungs? Would I fall on my knees? Would my soul be overcome in awe of our Savior's birth the moment heaven came to earth as a baby boy born of a virgin on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem? If I saw the star light up the sky, would I know a king was born that night? Leave it all behind to follow him. My life began in Bethlehem. So I sing hallelujah at the top of my lungs. I fall on my knees, oh, my soul is overcome in awe of our Savior's birth the moment heaven came to earth as a baby boy born of a virgin on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem. Be restored, and the Son of God knocks on your door. Will you turn him down or let him in for the day when Jesus comes again? When we'll sing hallelujah at the top of our lungs, we'll fall on our knees before the Father, Spirit, Son. His kingdom come to earth the moment heaven returns. When all believe and we will bow before him as the angels sing, oh come let us adore him, just like Christmas Eve in Bethlehem. That's our Christmas Eve.